DJ, put a nitty back to the record, baby, and give me this right now.
Hello, world. It's your boy, Good Guy. What's up? We back in here for another episode of Cyberpunk 2077. You already know it's lit. We having a great time. The game is great, fantastic, really enjoying it. Still haven't experienced any major glitches, but there have been little things here and there. I can't deny, little graininess and all of that. Small frame rate drops and things, but other than that, it's still not a big problem for me. And remember, I am playing this on the base PS4. And yeah, also I just want to say thanks to everyone who's watching the videos. Make sure to hit the thumbs up and subscribe, and also hit the notification bell if you want to be notified when more of these videos come out. So other than that, let's waste no more time and let's just get right into it. Let's go.
Carson, these brakes absolutely suck. Oh my gosh, these brakes suck. You know what, before we head to Lizzie's, let's just do some quick exploring of Night City at night. What's this? 35 meters away here. What the heck?
So, looks like we found the last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig anyway, right? I don't know. Maybe there's an angle you can play here. Either way, info's attached.
What are these, garbage shrimp?
What do you expect? This is Kabuki.
What? Oh, it's a kid.
What's your problem?
Those are your threads, or did you borrow them?
Who the hell's asking?
I'm a backer.
Well, well. Two nomads crossing paths in Night City. How can I help?
What brought you to NC?
What brings anyone? Stable eddy flow, adventure, living the dream, as you can see. Better off asking what I can do for you.
My man, a fellow nomad.
Hey. Looking for this lady. Or
the badge? Sure do. She's got a room in this here motel. Right over there.
Perfect. Thanks.
Oh, don't mention it.
Okay. The long shot.
Thank you.
Okay. You wanted a nice city, though. I see, my guy. I'll try to look out for you, if I can. Remember your face.
You have nothing better to do?
Oh, you're getting a little wild on that phone game there, bro. Not that serious. It's not that serious. You said it was somebody in this hotel, though, right? Alright. After I took that mission from, or talked to that guy, I'm thinking I need to focus on a couple of these side missions and gigs and things that should help me level up before I take any of the main story. Just a bit. See if I can get some of my skills up. Speaking of, let's check some of the got technical points and perk points. Let me look at these perk points. Your own grenades. I think I'm gonna go with that one right here. Yeah, just in case I might be close up on my own grenades. Let's see what else could I do. I'm good on the blade right now. What's this? Increases health by 10%. That's not a bad idea. Max down by 10%. Do some calls. Okay. Oh, okay. All right. You know what? I'm gonna go with that. I'm looking at quick hacking. You know what? I think the Netrunner is what was messing up my gun earlier and having me overheating and glitching. I definitely want to know where they are. Take them out as soon as I can see them. What else we have here? Wait, this is where I was just at, wasn't I? Yeah. Yeah, this is where I was just at. Oh yeah, that's cool. I'm gonna go ahead and get that now. It looks like it's awesome. Okay, I'm gonna hold on to these attributes just for a minute. He said that she was at a hotel, if I'm not mistaken.
What am I, a bank?
Hey, come on, can't make change.
Oh, wait, there's a hotel. Let's see. Oh, yeah, I was just over here earlier, I think. sweet. Yeah, I'm playing on base PS4. I just turned the graphics down, and I am seeing something that looks a little bit better. As far as the movement and the graininess. Wait, why am I coming back out here? Eddies, yeah, I'll take that. Those locks. Oh, is that some more Eddies, I think? Well, I'd like to try to pick them up, but do I have to scatter first? I don't think so. Oh, really? He just climbs up. Can't get that. Robbing the hotel. Another one of these. Let's see. Got some eddies for that and some XP or something. I think I'm figuring out what's going on and start paying attention to that a little bit more, because I know I'm going to need money to buy things in this game, and I'm pretty sure that what 5,465 eddies I have is not going to cut it. I really wish they would let me get this and stop letting me make it jump up on top. Whoa, there's some blood here, huh? Okay, back to what I was doing. I'm looking for this girl. Get that out of you. Technical ability. Wait, I think I can. Let me see something. Yeah, I can add just one. Will that do it? It will do it. Is that her? I think that's her.
One more fucking step.
Okay.
Who put out the hit? Give me a name.
Anna, drop this investigation. It's in your best interest.
That a threat? I'd remind you, you're the one in the fucking crosshairs.
Hey, easy. I just want to help.
Help? Phonic implant must be fried. I think you meant intimidate.
Just to end your investigation. Really pissed off the wrong people.
Which people? Tell me what fucking people!
Your buddies at the NCPD set you
dirty
up.
Cops. Dirty cops.
I fucking knew it! Robert Kowalski and Bill Adams!
Can you put the gun down now?
Motherfuckers!
Let it go. It's not worth it.
Okay. Ooh, thanks, Anna.
Thanks. All's well that ends well.
Give me a break. Don't act like you're different from the fuckers who sent you here. You got what you wanted, now fuck off.
Okay. Alright. I'm out. If you don't mind, I'm just gonna grab this real fast.
I'm working here.
Okay. Hopefully you don't trip if I can just take a look and use your bathroom, can I? Ooh. Alright, Anna, thanks for being cool about it. I'm gonna just, you know, in case you're not using any of this, it's just sitting out like this. If you excuse me, I'm not gonna try to bump into you. You seem to be on edge. So I'm just gonna grab some things and bounce. Alright, you have a good one. I'm out. What's this red? Is that one of those things I can... Okay. Another perk point given. What's in here? Check to see who's in here first. Faster gas mask with character. What's that? It's the gas mask with filter. Oh, but I'm not high enough level to wear it. 5 and 6. It's an epic piece of gear, though. Increases damage against enemies with moderate and high threat level of fire. Okay. I'll hold on to it. You know what? Let me look at this perk point once again. Where do I want to put it? Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and increase that health. This makes a bit more sense. Can I open this door now? Oh, no, it's still locked. It's here. Oh, Scott, what's going on here? resistance. So. I think I'm gonna do a little riding around and see what I can get into that can also help me level up. So let's do a little riding, see what Night City has to offer.